He said that in the hadith, the throne of Allah Jalla wa'ala was shocking or shocked when Sa'd ibn Mu'adh died. First of all, what does ihtazza? In Arabic, the arsh of Ar-Rahman, the throne of Ar-Rahman, ihtazza, shaken, not shocked, shaken little bit. Okay, this is little bit here is the translation of ihtazza. However, the question is whether the throne of Ar-Rahman was shocked or not. Allahu A'lam. We know the meaning of shaken or moving. How that happened, Allahu A'lam, because this is part of the unseen. We know the meaning, but the reality, we haven't seen it. We haven't seen it ourselves. So we cannot really describe it. We can explain it, but we can't describe it. So we should believe in it as it came in the hadith, and that's it. This is all what we should do about such a hadith, because it is part of the unseen.